Also new tonight, a man has been indicted for allegedly stealing a fire truck and crashing it into several cars. 25-year-old Yassin Abdikadir faces several charges, including grand larceny now. Prosecutors say back in July, he stole a Buffalo fire truck while crews were responding to an emergency call. They later found the truck on Delaware Avenue and Allen Street, along with Abdikadir hiding in a garbage tote.